Let's see the machine in running. You can see here that the shredding is powerful and smooth.